Valley of Concord in New Hampshire. I'm here going to give a presentation on the music and the liberal arts of Freemasonry. In this presentation, we're going to learn about our brother Pythagoras and how he has proven the relationship between music and mathematics. From there, we're going to talk about one of our lesser known brothers, Mozart, and one of the more famous authors that he has written, called The Magic Flute. And what many people may or may not know is The Magic Flute has often been considered the Masonic opera.